In this sample, there are 5 different students that are working on an activity where there are multiple pages in one jam. So as you can see, there are 3 working on slide 1 and 2 working on slide 2. As the teacher, I click the down arrow underneath of the pages to be able to see those different pages that they're working on. Notice here that I can see the little bubbles that tell me which student is doing which part of the activity. And I could scroll through the slides as they're working and check in on their work. Notice that 2 are collaborating together on that one, and 3 are collaborating together on this one. Again, if I were to click that little arrow underneath of the pages, I would be able to see exactly which slide each student was on. But as the teacher, I'm able to scroll back and forth between the 2. A great way to use collaborative groups in Jamboard.